This program is intended for mature audiences. Parental discretion is advised.
We are en route to go see baby. Oh, good, it's a stop sign. You excited?
Driving.
No, you're not. Stop playing. Come on. So annoying.
I'm driving over here. Excuse me.
Anyways, over here. So guys, no, don't try to get you ugly. I gotta make this quick because I'm looking at the GPS, but we are on the way to see baby. We are super excited. This is our first appointment. Today is May 12th, 2020. God. I know you're excited. He's excited. And he probably might be a little nervous. Well, I don't know. I'm just
nervous.
Woo, what are nerves? We do this. No, we don't. Like, but yeah. Here we go, guys. So we're gonna let you know how it goes. Yeah, you still on camera. Okay, we're here now.
Hey!
No, say
we're back.
We're here right now, and right when we pulled up, I felt like I had to take a shit. That's how I know.
Alright, we're gonna block that out. and cut!
No, it's a real life. This is a real vlog. This is a real life. That's how I know I am nervous. I'm nervous!
Go home, come back, and start this all the fuck over.
No, and take that. Now I'm about to edit that card. This is supposed to be age appropriate. All right, here we go for real, y'all.
You have to show the D.
Okay. Can't see nothing anyway. All you see is a brick wall. So this is the place. Here we go. This is the place that's gonna let us see our baby together.
Right.
Okay, so we came in here. Like I said, this was the only one that would let us go in together. But once we walked in, they were like, "Do you have a mask with you?" And I mean,
we don't have a mask.
We don't have a mask. I mean,
you can make one.
It's just, I don't even want to talk about it. But I'm just gonna take a deep breath and be positive. Cause what you want me to do? Like tie a shirt around my face? That could have been discussed over the phone that we needed to wear that. It's just crazy that I'm just gonna smile and do like this. And they playing Rihanna. Sometimes you just gotta dance it out. So we get here. She gave me a mask. She only gave me a mask. She didn't give Will a mask. And then she's like, "You gotta go out there. You gotta go there alone." And I was like, "The only reason why I scheduled it here was because y'all said he could come." Like, so of course the black lady gave him a mask, and that's why you need a variety, and that's why you need to diversify your employees, because she understood what was going on. I just gave him a mask. Like, she kept saying, "We don't have a mask." Like, I'm about to break down and cry in y'all face. I don't care. That was the only reason why I scheduled it here. Like. So he got his mask. And then let me tell y'all what else happened. I left my wallet.
Aww. Let's not get started on that.
Well, luckily I had my driver's license on my phone and I had an extra like card that I threw in my purse for my insurance. So I'm just gonna stay positive and just take a deep breath. Being pregnant during Corona, like, but what did you say, baby? God gives his. Damn. Say it. Say it.
Say it.
Say it. God gives his strongest battles to his strongest soldiers. Yeah. It just don't sound the same. It sound different when you say it, but the realest ones had a hardest way of living. But who wants Mama don't play by her baby. I'll reschedule the whole appointment, go to a whole other place.
Who?
Me.
You?
No, I'm staying at a place that
will. Give me one that close by you. Last week we just started starting then even bring someone in. With the temp thing. But it's still limited.
Right, that's what she told me. She just said it. Sometimes just waiting on things to take off, like a rocket. Yeah. This is crazy, you know, we're here. Guys, and I don't know how to feel, but I do know that God is always on our side, because when we came in here, the lady didn't want to give me a mask for some reason, or at least look for me one also. She just gave my girlfriend a mask. Okay. We're clear. It's just her. Anyways, we were so she didn't want to give me one, but the black lady was like, "Black power, we gonna get you a mask. You gonna get in there and see your baby." Yeah, cause yesterday she didn't have time, but today she had time. So anyway,
it's gonna be
all. You gotta pinch it, babe.
I did.
Pinch it real good. From it being on your face.
Oh God, Margaret. Okay, but first of all, I still want to take I'm gonna ask that lady, can I still do an appointment with her? Because Fiera's first appointment was.
Meanwhile,
she got so much information from that lady. We about to see what they give me for my. When I tell you, she went.
Eventually.
To the whatever, like she could see how much fiber she had, how much digital she had, was she? You see how it's here, it's just like
one eternity later.
But you don't know, she probably just didn't get to it yet.
Yeah, she's not the doctor.
Oh, so that's probably why she's doing her part.
Yeah, I was thinking
maybe you just got a weird tight mess, babe.
Maybe I just can't breathe in it.
Why isn't yours pinching like mine? I feel like yours ain't really.
Because I don't belong with a mask on. Mask off. Fuck it, mask off. Mask off.
I think I'm just gonna keep recording when they tell you about you.
It feels so stuffy in here to me.
Fuck this, come on.
When they come back in, again, we have nausea. But usually I realize, like, when I feel that way, I'll eat. He's probably because he's hungry. Ready to eat. And so, and then I'll be fine. Or I'll take some ginger.
Okay.
I've been doing that. But that's really, I haven't really had any really bad issues.
Good, hopefully it won't be any worse, hopefully it's not the worst that it will be for you, so that's a good thing actually that you are still able to eat and not throw up. Sometimes it's bad. Oh my god, so wow, we're done. We didn't see shit, we didn't see nothing, we didn't meet you yet. I knew I should have called them and asked them could I get an ultrasound just in case, but you know what, honestly, I'd rather wait anyway until the baby is like 10 weeks. And like we can actually see, you know what I'm saying? But it's cool, we're gonna have plenty of ultrasounds. So we're gonna have to wait 2 more weeks, a day after my brother's birthday. We're gonna have to wait 2 more weeks, a day after my brother's birthday. The uncle, your uncle, on the 29th is our visit. And your auntie, that is so crazy. So my brother and his sister have the same exact birthday. Gemini gang, period. I know you need the GPS.
Stupid
match. Yeah, I couldn't even breathe, man. Whew, Lord, it's already hard enough breathing when you're pregnant. So
you know what? That's the risk for everything.
Honestly, they basically just told me. They just told me I'm doing. Look at my man. Shit, dirty. They just told me I'm doing everything right.
Where am I going?
To the left. So, yeah, we're going to have to, we reschedule for 2 more weeks, and then you're going to take a right, because I remember we...
Okay,
then. I don't know, I could be lying. Okay, guys, I got to put my thing in the GPS.
Yeah.
I'm just so happy that you came with me to the meeting, to the appointment. He was asking so many good questions. I was just like, I don't know. I guess I could have asked him, can we hear the baby heartbeat? But we might just go to little 5 points real quick. Maybe if the lady's open, we can see the baby there. It's some type of lady that lets you see the baby. Since we still gotta wait, maybe we can go and check it out. Maybe that'll be fun. Really? So I gotta do it. I got 2 babies. Alright, so we are about to go get something to eat because your girl is hungry, of course. And I feel a little bit nauseous, but usually I feel nauseous when I haven't eaten, when I'm hungry. Let me put my seatbelt on. Keep you guys posted. This is our first appointment. Yeah! We did it! We did it! Oh. Alright, I'm signing off. Cut!
I won't speak. Yeah. Red bottoms, my feet. Yeah. My bitch on fleek. Yeah. Lousy, I'll be